everywhere that I go, it's a value lesson. You learn your value, and either you get stuck in a place because somehow you've been convinced that the value is not in you. It's in this job. It's in this place. It's in your position in Hollywood. And that's what infuriated me the most, because I thought, shame on me though, but I thought that I was being seen. I thought they saw how powerful I am. Mm-hmm.